You say you can't turn a hoe into a housewife, but you expect us women to turn felons, liars, misogynists, cheaters, abusers, and community dick into kings. Okay.
This is what we mean when we say women have unrealistic standards. Why are you complaining about community dick when that's only the top 20% of men? If that. Why are felons in the equation? They're only less than 3% of the population. If every dude you date is a felon, that's on you.